go home for Apex.
The boys.
The final ascent to Apex. We can see the peak, Scott. It's in view.
Yes, finally.
Oh, here's the boys. They were very impressive in their opening match. Their opening tournament match.
Me and Scott are watching the mods on this part.
There you go. Bone Castle. Still not appeared yet. Oh my goodness.
Guys, girdle on.
We have a hell of a show. We have a double hell of a show, Scott.
Yes, we do.
Oh, look at the airplane.
Oh yeah.
I'm known for flying airplanes.
Their last match, Jungle Boy scored the win. We'll see if he can continue to be MVP of this team.
Jungle Boy is going to tell the other team to cry about it.
Real glass, motherfucker. Oh. Who did they face in the first round? I don't even remember. Oh, Team Taz.
Yeah. That did not go well for them.
Team Taz did not perform well together. Where's he at? There he is. Nerf. Oh my god! Pyro!
Spare no expense.
They will face the winner of Team Angle and Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe at the pay-per-view. Oh, they're sharing a turnbuckle!
Oh, hell yeah.
They're a great team.
But Ultimate didn't want to share it with them. He waited.
You know, COVID and all that.
That's still an issue here in Malaysia.
Malaysia. Here we go, folks. One of these teams will go on.
Oh,
look at that. Oh, out of the ring.
He's got to fix his boots.
Oh, he's afraid.
Oh, my God. He's still flamboyant.
He can't deal with the peacock.
No. He will not subscribe.
I'll take it on both of them. Oh.
No comment.
Flamboyant, you say? Oh my god! Oh, he's lewd. Oh, he's got his ankle! Man, these cameramen get wild during these trios matches.
Tiger kept him on Team Angle with that ankle lock.
He got him again!
Oh my god.
All that rolling for nothing.
Oh, he's not done with Dalton yet. Oh shit.
Holy shit! Right into that turnbuckle pad.
Oh my.
Snapmare, he knows how to impress us, Scott.
He does. Hit me on his
words. Just slap Liger in the face. Where do you think he was? You think he was just found in a random cave in Mexico?
Maybe he's like an ancient Aztec that was frozen.
Oh, yeah. In carbonite?
Yeah. You know, Jabba the Hutt came long, long time ago. Galaxy.
God damn, those two beat the shit out of each other.
They've had a long time rivalry, you know.
I mean, who's the best luchador? These two are gonna settle it right now.
Yeah, Mystery King and Caveman.
Look at him go!
Oh wow. Oh,
wait a minute. What? Oh, that was the Northern Lights. Oh. It looked like a failed Canadian destroyer.
Oh shit. Yeah.
Pretty good luck.
Oh my god.
5 minutes. Man. 5 minutes in.
Oh, what's he? He's got his hand. Whoa!
Whoa!
That was a crazy arm drop.
Bungie did that to somebody in a street fight yesterday.
I did it too. That's
capoeira.
That's dancing? That's dance fighting right there?
Yeah.
Ball backing him down.
Oh. Got snapmare in. Oh, the headlock.
I'm trying to rip that mask off.
Oh, that's so disgusting.
Rip his mask off.
Caveman does that. I thought Caveman didn't want to leave the ring again.
He's a legal man. Yeah. Oh, leg sweep! Whoa. They go for a cover! Oh. I don't see that often.
No, you do not.
That was one of the there.
It's some of the Caveman's unorthodox offense.
Cave style.
They did that to the saber-toothed tigers.
Oh, more backflips! Holy shit, dropping the back of the ring! Oh,
Liger wants some.
He does! Where did that arm?
He's gonna get some.
Oh no, on the outside!
Oh no!
He's only got to the count of 20. Oh, Liger, like a gentleman, rolls him back in. What's he doing? Oh, nice Rana.
Right back down.
Just having fun running the ropes.
Yeah.
Oh.
They're so bouncy.
Threw him in. Oh, fuck.
Whoa.
There we go. He did it.
Snapmares all day. 24/7.
Oh, he's losing to Rey Mysterio.
That's all very right. Surprising. Yeah. You know, there was a certain list that got leaked years ago, and Rey Mysterio's name was on it.
Yeah, that was about the size, right?
It's about certain injections you could receive. Oh,
he's just getting some B12. It's not a problem.
He was on the list for receiving Metamucil. Been pretty even so far.
Yeah, it's been.
Uh-oh, do play?
Oh, shit.
Got him.
Took too soon.
Oh, shit. Oh! Whoa!
That's hurt again. Oh, no.
He's really...
Oh!
You better be glad scary. This isn't a Royal Rumble. He would have been eliminated twice.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
Oh!
Wait, that might be that.
Let him get back in.
He's surrounded. His partners aren't helping him. The boys.
The boys are trying to fire his sidekick.
Yeah. Oh, on the outside.
Oh, like he's trying to break the count.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Liger's in. He's legal. Oh, dragon screw. Look at him go to the legs, Bungie. Figure four.
Yes, sir. But the boys are finally here. The boys are back in town.
The boys, are back in town. Oh, he's getting out of this corner. He doesn't want to be here anymore.
I don't blame him. He was assaulted over there.
What? Oh, I like this wall. What did we call that last week? Get fucked or something like that?
Yeah, get fucked.
I think so, yeah.
Oh, look at what a leg kick. So many like backflips. Sorry, Bungie.
It's like the rules of Lucha, the finals of Stormer should be like a normal break, man.
Oh, he's kicking him right in the kidneys. Uh-oh. Whoa. And scissors. Single leg Boston. Wow. Oh, they're gonna make it. Oh, throwing him. Oh, he flips into the middle of all of them. Wait a minute, slice right number two.
Oh, maybe not.
That could be it, but. Oh. Jungle Boy fucked over Barbaro. Oh, look at this! Crucifix!
The Masked Man do not care.
I do not.
Comes Ray. Booyaka, booyaka, brother.
Oh, he's going back up! He missed again!
I think I could close in the first one.
That could be true. Oh!
Chop the Rhino headbutt. Oh, he's going for it.
Oh, what is this? He's right next to Dalton Castle. He must watch. Oh! Whoa! They're not getting in.
Wow. They trust him.
He must have faith in him.
Everything's breaking now.
It is.
Super kick!
Everyone's in.
Oh, shit.
Double hit. Wow. Oh, Liger said, I'm fine. Oh, no, it's Fisher. It's locked in.
That is.
Yeah, he does backstabber into that.
Oh, Ray has a ball. You can see like his hand movements.
Who's the legal men?
He's Caveman, not Walton Cast. Ray's a coward, so he's gonna back off now.
Jesus Christ!
Oh, shit. He kicks like a mule.
Oh, he does. Oh, look at Dalton Castle. Oh!
Lord.
What's this? Assist a bomb? Oh, no!
He's a bomb. Assist the cutter, guys.
And a Liger bomb from Ultra Dragon! A Brain
Buster! Oh, a Brain Buster!
Oh, Jesus.
Pop right back up.
Mule. Yeah.
I think all of us these trios matches have been insane.
Holy
shit!
That might be it, folks. Wait a minute, what? Oh, it wasn't. Jungle Boy wasn't the legal man.
he's just beating his ass for no reason. That's great.
That was great. About to cross the 20-minute mark here. Oh, big suplex! Dalton Castle gonna tag out. Oh shit, taking them both on. Oh, strike exchange. Oh, he's Ultimo dragging me up.
Whoa.
Another head scissors. Oh, yeah, late match snap there.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, drop kick. Oh, we might have a Liger bomb incoming.
Might be it. It might be it.
Might be in the ropes, though. Yeah.
Double hit toss.
Can he finally hit it? Headbutt. Oh, body splash.
On the ropes, though.
Slice bread! Oh no, he turned into Snapmare.
That's what we like to see.
What happened to Dalton Castle? He was dizzy on the outside.
It tripped.
Oh, he's getting tagged back in.
Tagging the ultimate law, smart choices.
Oh.
Whoa.
This was a bangarang, the ultimate.
Code Red! No. That could be it! Oh, Jungle Boy. Saving the matchup for Dalton Castle.
Wow.
Oh, he's confused. This time, that's
it. Oh!
He turned on him.
He did. He's a jungle man now.
There's dissension in the boys.
She's back out here after being victorious over Aja Kong last week in that tag team match, Scott.
Very impressive.
Yes.
She's been on a roll. She had a rough start to this year, losing to Brie Bella and the Bellas in general. Back on the winning ways.
Yes. What about that belt?
Longest reigning champion we've ever had.
Yeah. What she wants tonight. doesn't have a match, does she?
No.
It was a while far.
Oh, she did. She looked at the heavens. There was interference last week, if you remember.
By God, yeah.
Oh my, it's a steel cage!
That's true, God cannot get through those.
Minneapolis, St. Paul, listen up. This is Jesse the Body Ventura talking to you from the Chicago Lake Liquor Store across from Sears in Minneapolis. Where should you turkeys go to buy your beer? Chicago Lake Liquor Store. You can get the finest in domestic beer as well as imported beer. You can drink little bottles or drink it like the body does.
Chicago Lake Liquor is the number one beer store. They buy more, so you buy for less. Save even more on 3K Special. Number one, Chicago Lake Liquor.
Oh, little Spike Dudley's here.
The bully of the family.
We saw his goddamn brothers. They were a nuisance for the longest time.
We were so sick of them.
Former tag champs. They had the titles for 5 days. Oh my god. What did JR used to say? He weighed like a buck 20 soaking wet or something like that?
Soaking wet. Probably, yeah.
Now, Spike might be small, but he's never stood down to anybody, Scott. Despite their size. Nah.
Good. Brave son of a bitch. Yeah.
This man is bigger than ever. Some say he's been on a certain cycle, but...
Yeah, soul cycle.
Yes, sir.
That being said, his group, the Radicals, has been piss poor since being in New Digital Pro Wrestling. He's got a big matchup with Ric Flair at Apex this weekend.
His dad. I hate to see family feuds like that, but
I love Family Feud.
I love when families feud with each other, but not inside the family.
I never get inside my family.
Well, that's good.
It's against the law. Way to...
Don't need inbreeding. Okay.
I mean, that's the Dudley storyline.
Well, see, this is perfect. This is proof. You don't want this little runt in your family. Oh, Jesus.
Opting to wrestle with the glasses on.
Oh, he needs them to see.
Wearing the blood sticker than semen shirt. Pork in the leg.
There's Marty Boy.
He doesn't think shit about semen. Oh, punched him right in the back of the head.
Barely phased him. This guy's had more concussions than birthdays.
Holy shit! Best pure striker, Spike Dudley.
He's been under the tutelage of The Undertaker. He's his bailiff in wrestling court.
He's the public defender. Oh my god! I'll take him back. You don't want to be put in the corner by Spike Dudley. He can hit you with that acid trip anytime.
That's it.
Oh, strike exchange. I don't think this bodes well for Spike Dudley. Oh my goodness. He's looking really upset Andrade here.
Yeah. Maybe he'll take his match at the pay-per-view. You know?
Maybe. Oh, that arm. Can't acid drop with a bad arm.
Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck.
Whoa.
Whoa.
And turn those glasses into contacts.
Oh! I thought he might be going for the acid drop again.
He's got to work his way up to it.
Also got to look out for his foot stomp, which I believe he's going for. Got it!
Oh!
Look at Spike Dudley go!
My god. Oh!
He is on fire! Oh, he got slapped!
Woo!
Oh, laying in those elbows. Mike Dudley has a shot, Scott.
He does. Yeah, any man with two hands has a fighting chance.
Exactly.
And a pair of frames for glasses, but no lenses.
Hopefully Spike Dudley's not a scumbag, too.
I believe when he stopped wrestling regularly, he became a firefighter? Oh!
I became a ditch.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, that was it. Firefighter was Skytwad. That's he hit his cradle DDT. That could be it, folks.
It's kind of overrated, so it might be a bad point.
I mean, you get no money. It's a bad profession to get into, everybody.
Yeah, teacher is very overrated.
Oh, Andrade's gassed. We're only 7 minutes in. Oh, he's going for it. He's going to break his arm. Oh, my God.
Shit.
I'm here.
He's wrenching on it. Spike Dudley didn't even say anything. He's had a dumb look on his face.
And now he had to accept it.
The story of his life.
That would be a great name for an autobiography, My Dumb Face. Oh, is he going for it? He's going to hit him with the Meteora.
Oh, shit.
Oh, here we go.
Brutal.
That's going to be it.
You'd imagine.
Little Spike Dudley's done. Oh my goodness! I think we're one acid trip from Spike Dudley being victorious.
I think so.
Oh, but no, cradle DDT, or hammerlock DDT.
Just gotta reach down.
Holy shit, he won't go down. Oh, he's eating his elbows, Bungie.
Yes, but he's not used to elbows. He used to get those around, but not elbows.
He's a resilient little bastard.
A little gremlin, almost. So.
Stomping away on his lower back. Roll up, just how he saw the ending in the last match. Oh
man.
Kick. A lot of drop kicks tonight.
Oh, that was an interesting elbow drop.
He got out of the ring and then back in the ring.
That's how powerful the elbow is.
Oh, he won their last exchange.
He did.
Oh!
He's tougher than a $2 steak.
Jawbreaker!
Oh.
Maybe he did a... He took some acid before he came out here, so he's not feeling any pain. He's freaking the fuck out.
Could be.
Uh-oh, in the corner. What's he going for?
No.
He's going for it again!
No. Spike, no.
Oh. That's gotta be it. He can't kick out of this.
Not another one.
Yeah, he did. He's been like last 2 minutes being Andrade, but no.
What a performance from Spike Dudley, though.
Had me hoping that he would clutch it out.
Octagon, le pega la parte una paliza, pero si son compañeros, ¿qué le pasa?
Marca, se me antojó tu helado. ¿Nadas?
No.
Helado gratis y todos contentos. Delicioso combo Whopper a solo 59 pesos y Sunday Junior gratis. Solo en Burger King.
Mikey's favorite wrestler is here.
There she is.
She... What is she doing? Oh, she's blowing you a kiss.
All right, thank you.
I gladly accept that kiss.
I'll take that.
Don't mind if I do.
Very exciting entrance she has.
That's what you come to expect from this party.
Oh, we got a spooky girl.
Ooh.
She blows mist out of her mouth.
Wow.
At least I think that's mist. Might be like pen ink or something. Does she laugh?
Ooh.
Is that a laugh?
Ross always wins.
Is she got a casino character?
I think so, yeah.
Oh, here we go.
Do a lot of casino stuff at AEW.
Triple or nothing.
Hell yeah.
Oh, Liv Morgan got a little bit more experience than Julia Hart. Not much, though. Oh, raking those eyes. Look, you know, Liv Morgan likes to Liv say, Morgan, watch me.
She does. She's a former world champion, I think. Right?
Yes. We saw her great matchup one time with Ronda Rousey. Oh,
that's,
what?
That's great. Some good shit.
Blocked again. Hard hitting.
Okay, which one's which?
Julia Hart has the black thing on her face.
That's inappropriate.
See your face.
That's inappropriate, Fungie.
Which one's standing? Oh, they're both standing up.
I like my cup, though.
Liv Morgan has, like, the weird, like, sheer sleeve looking things.
Okay.
Oh, roll up!
Oh, wow.
Look at that. That's flexibility right there.
Very much so.
Did she drag her down by the hair?
She needs to be facts on this business.
Oh, taking her to the center of the ring. Well, she's walking off.
Wow.
She got a punch in the ribs for that. Big bulldog.
Liv Morgan loves the British Bulldog.
She was a big Dynamite Kid fan. Oh, DDT! We see a lot of elbow drops to the forehead. That seems a very dangerous spot to elbow drop somebody.
That's why they do it.
I think that's why they do it. It's the best way to
do it. True.
Rob Lowe.
Play off the game.
I thought you said Rob Lowe.
Yeah.
Rob Lowe.
Yeah, she hit Rob Lund, Rob Zombie to be on a team.
Living Dead Girl. Oh!
Wow.
Mark Bell.
Right, so devious.
Right in the... I don't know, what it was. Right in the vulva. The vulva.
Right in the mush.
I like to say clam just if it's funny, but I didn't. Yeah. But then I did.
Almost ran into the turnbuckle.
They like SpongeBob, like the whatever spell.
Crazy Krusty Krab.
No.
Clam like SpongeBob.
That was like a place they call SpongeBob.
Yeah. It's just, I don't think people associate SpongeBob and women's clams very much. Oh.
It's like Jaws.
You gotta get a glove world.
Goes behind. Oh, big elbow. What's this? Holy shit!
Wow. Oh, wow.
That was very awesome. Impressive. She might be going for it again. Oh, lariat. What's she waiting for? Bulldog! Dropped her. Liv Morgan, very impressive right here. Into the corner. Julia Hart's finisher is a moonsault, Scott. Oh, what's this? Another one!
Oh!
That could be it! Oh.
What's that?
Bungie, remember when that. Oh, go for cover! To kick out! Bungie, remember when that happened to Taz and he lost in like 3 minutes?
That was awesome. I was screaming.
Into the corner. Back elbow.
Was that an elbow?
It might be. She could have used her assets. I'm not sure. What's this?
Elbow. Oh! Oh,
Rey Mysterio. I mean, that could be him under the mat. We don't know what he looks like under there.
That's very true.
It could be Julia Hart. But he did wrestle topless earlier, so. Or no, he didn't. He had Slingle on. So it still could be her. Oh my god!
Yeah.
I was gonna give him
been,
five.
He could have been wearing a bodysuit. That's why he looks so buff.
That's true.
He's wearing one of those like Halloween costumes.
Yeah. Oh, going for it again, right in the middle.
Maybe.
Oh. Close, but no cigar. Whoa, it's choking her.
Oh, shit.
That was violent.
You can't do that.
She was crawling towards the ropes for like a rope break on a blatant choke. Jesus, these drop kicks tonight. The mist! Oh,
oh no!
Oh, she's bleeding her hand too.
Ref saw it. What the hell?
Lariat!
Whoa.
And an outstanding moonsault. Holy shit.
That's gotta be it.
Yeah, it's gotta be it.
No!
Oh,
what a combo. Solid three of heart. That really was. She's laughing.
Oh, she's crazy.
Oh, she ducked the line. Or didn't duck. She bent over backwards. I don't know what you call it. She matrixed out of the way.
Yeah, there you go.
This has turned into quite a matchup here.
It has. Much better than I was expecting.
No, me too. Me too.
Because you're a player hater.
That's true.
I don't play or hate. Off the ropes. Another bulldog. Liv Morgan has to get her into the ropes to hit her finisher, the Oblivion, but I don't know if she's going to be able to do that.
I've got a hard time. Cool.
Oh! What's this? Oh!
Whoa!
That was out of Conan's playbook. There's Rolling Lariat. It's it!
There it is.
Strong, solid, real hard, yeah.
Impressive. She could be next up in line for the women's champion at the pay-per-view. I'm a god. I'm a god. Ricochet making his new digital pro wrestling debut. Bryan Danielson had to face Nigel at Will Ospreay's request, and I guess he chose Ricochet for him, Scott.
Yeah, makes sense. A good match for his skills.
A man from Ospreay's past. I have to imagine, like we said last week, if Ricochet wins, he's going to be added to the main event.
Oh, absolutely. It's only fair.
Stole his nickname from Billy Gunn. Whoa!
I would say that Ricochet is a better pure athlete, though.
What are you talking about?
Wait, so it's not called the claim bucket, it's called the chin bucket. I thought it was the claim bucket.
It works.
Here we go, the T1 Climax winner this year.
Oi, bro.
Oi, bro.
I believe he's undefeated in the league right now. I think he is. Let me see here. Let me check the record books. He is 5-0.
Wow.
Might be time for his first loss.
Yeah.
Board member Crandy has put his full support behind this man.
Crandy loves the British.
Maybe because something we don't.
I love bros.
He's a traitor.
That's what he says.
I love bros.
Oh, there he goes. What we thought. Headlock.
Yeah.
It's hard to headlock a bald man. Whoa.
It is. So slippery.
There's the flippy stuff. Holy shit.
Oh, yeah.
Took a while.
Oh, we're so fast our cameraman couldn't keep up with him.
Yeah.
Oh, missed a big kick there. What do you think about wrestling with a necklace on?
I think it's a terrible idea.
That is a terrible idea.
Somebody can grab it, twist it, and choke you out.
This is not a hookah shell necklace.
Yeah, that would really cut you up, I bet.
It's not 2005 anymore.
Yeah.
Oh.
Imagine Ricochet with the hair and the puka shell necklace.
and the no muscle.
Yeah.
Oh man, he's going out. Oh no, he flipped out just in time.
Saved his life there.
How to save a life. I don't remember singing that song. I remember that, the ding, 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 the piano.
That was on Scrubs, right?
I think so. Probably like, it was in Coldplay, was it?
Nah. The Fray.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, what's that? Oh! Dodged a bullet. Dodged a ricocheted bullet.
Pew!
Do you remember when they added that to the song?
Did they really?
When they called him into the main roster, Kevin Dunn's idea was to give him the like the ricochet thing to his song. Spear!
Yes.
What's this, Bungie?
It's
Springboard crossbody. Oh shit! Ooh. Oh, what the hell?
Oh shit!
Wait a minute!
It's that guy. That's his name.
He's coming out here to help his leader. This is bullshit.
Wow. The fix is in.
This bro showing his true colors.
There's that British hospitality something we heard about.
He's not green, Scott. He's yellow.
Wow.
He's a yellow belly coward.
He doesn't even need help.
Come on, Nikon Lee. What the fuck?
Gotta call this. This is ridiculous. You got the colonies in here now, not just Britain itself.
He's fighting off two men. Oh, he's getting out of it, what? Though. I think so. I mean, oi, 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 oi.
Oi, oi, oi.
Ozzy, Ozzy, Ozzy.
Mark Davis has better than flesh ricochet, though.
That's true. He's wrenched his arm a few times. Oh!
Yeah.
You can't touch him, man.
You see, like, Ricochet has this handled.
He does.
Look at him. Oh!
That's the power of America right there.
Oh shit! Choose power bomb. That might be it, folks.
Golf clap for that move.
Yeah, I love the golf clap. Yeah. Super kick!
Wow!
You could hear that from miles away.
You could.
Oh fuck! Ooh. Jesus Christ! Yeah. Oh no.
Oh no.
Ricochet took a tumble.
Right back up.
Ricochet can always get back up.
That's right.
Just ask his girlfriends.
Never stays down.
Tria, whoa. Oh, yeah. Targeting that hip.
Yeah.
Jesus. You gotta imagine it's hard to do high flying with a bad hip.
I would think so.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Oh, Kawada. We haven't seen him in a while. Where's Kawada been, Scott? You had ties to him at one time.
I think he's just biding his time.
I see.
He's been training, you know, maybe he's hoping to work his way up the card at some point.
Or even get on the card. Holy shit! I thought he was gonna, like, jump off of him there. Oh, wait a minute. Figure four. There's that flash dance pose again you're talking about, Scott. Oh, Spanish fly. It's going to be pretty embarrassing if Mark Davis's interference can't give Ospreay the win.
Yeah, you total waste.
Oh, he's up. Oh my god! No! Hidden blade!
Oh shit!
He's back up!
Oh.
He's so fast. Oh no. Oh, wait a minute. Oh man!
Cool.
Into Stormbreaker, this could be it, folks!
Oh!
It's in the middle of the ring.
Oh, that's false.
Yeah.
Oh, a version of a code breaker. That's how Gregory Helms used to do it. That might be it. Shit. So close. Caught the leg. I'm surprised we haven't seen Ricochet go to the top rope once. Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
Then again, they say you better drag him out of the ropes there before he goes for a cover. Oh, I think he's going for a dragon suplex, but... No, Scott! No!
No, Hidden Blade.
Into a Stormbreaker! This is uncalled for. Oh, no! What is that?
That's gotta be... Holy shit!
He bounced right back up! Oh, fuck. There it is.
Whoa.
Can he get up in time? That's gotta be it. It is.
It is, damn.
This cheating asshole. Just like Cranny cheats all the time.
That's true. He encouraged it.
There he is. We will go on to face the Legend of the Mask for the Trios Championship, Scott.
Well, I gotta say, I'm hoping the Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe.
Bungie, who are you going for?
I'd have to go with this.
I don't know. Who was that in favor of?
That gave
it. Oh, okay. I said, on my end, it sounded like you just went, woo!
Oh, don't worry.
Team Angle, we're gonna see their leaders of, or the leader of Team Angle, Kurt Angle, face off against Taz at the pay-per-view as well. Taz said he was gonna show Team Taz how it's done. Oh, when you hear those horns, you know who it is, Scott. It's the Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe.
Of course. Pulling their chariot from Narnia.
The Wardrobe's open. Here they come. Taking his selfies.
As you must do. You gotta remember all these precious moments.
Oh, and here comes the Lion.
The Lion. Priest Miro.
Whoa, she slid in. Oh, where's Tyler Breeze going?
Oh, he wow, didn't. I don't think I've ever seen anyone use that.
He didn't do anything up there, though.
He got scared. Not a fan of heights.
Oh my god! What a start! Miro looking beefier here. Or yes, meatier, however you want to say it.
Hubba hubba.
Ooga, booga. Sponsoring this week, Hubba Bubblegum.
He must Jesus be a celestial Christ body because he's meatier.
He must have killed the dinosaurs because he's a meatier. Go for cover. That could be it. That might be it. Oh, no. Josh Alexander.
WI 500.
He's
Mr.
like, you're,
Mr.
You're,
500 over
you're
here.
You're ranked lower than me. I'm not letting you win.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, small package. Oh.
Sheesh.
Shoosh. What's this?
Oh.
And I remember Miro always talks to God about how he cursed him with a bad neck, a weak neck.
That damn God.
Oh, locking him in some sort of hold here. Oh my goodness, Kimura.
Oh, he's not even a legal man.
No, he's not. Oh, there we go.
Oh.
Right to his balls. You gotta love some ball-based offense, Bungie.
I do.
Oh shit!
Oh,
assist the bomb!
Oh man.
Knee dropping him right
in the back of that neck.
Punching him right in the headgear. Maybe that's what's making that whip sound.
It's made out of wet leather.
Oh, Starlight Kid was gonna come save him, but
just thinking about it.
Well, here she is, the witch herself.
Absolutely.
Now, how do you think America's hero Kurt Angle feels about one of his teammates having a Canadian maple leaf on his trunks, on his singlet?
Oh, for betrayal.
He might be expanding his
his borders?
Definition of America.
We're taking it back.
He's annexing Canada. Yeah.
Have you ever seen those leaked documents from like World War II about how we had like a whole plan in place to take over Canada like extremely fast?
Oh shit, that sounds awesome.
Yeah, they had like during one of the Freedom of Information things, they had to release documents, and that was one of them. It's like keep Canada on their toes, you know?
Yeah. Well, if they go to war, we'll just take over. What are they gonna do about it?
Oh!
Oh,
wait a minute. Ankle lock!
Oh, man.
His mentor, his move.
Oh, Tyler Breeze.
Yep. Oh, shit.
Coming over to get bombed.
I mean, he also is Canadian.
No shit, yeah. Oh man, here we go again.
Who are the legal men?
Oh,
these two, okay. Sometimes these trios matches, it gets hard to remember who's legal and who's not.
Yeah. Rick Knox will not help with that either.
Rick Knox can always tell who's legal.
He just doesn't care.
This is slander of Rich Knox's name. Oh.
Whoa.
Throws back. Holy wow. Shit. Headbutt. That's whoa. Awesome.
Headbutt.
Moshka kick? No. Oh, fuck.
Oh, jeez.
This has been the night of the drop kick.
It has been.
Hope we see Mr. Pogo do one in Double Hell later. Ankle lock!
Into the barbed wire.
Terry Funk comes out and blows fire on him as he has a broken neck. Josh Alexander tags in Mr. 500. What was that movie, Bernie Mac?
That
was
shit.
Mr. 1000, what was it?
Something like that, yeah.
Oh, she's in a bad place. She's in the enemy corner.
She is.
Uh-oh. Bungie!
Oh, wait. Oh,
top rope tornado. Whoa. DDT!
Oh, hell yeah.
But she got down, she was down longer than he was. Ankle lock!
Oh, it's not bad.
You gotta protect your ankles against this group.
Yeah. You do.
Oh, fuck!
Wow.
Slap the taste out of his mouth.
Damn.
She's gonna get a system bomb
so
for that.
So many power bombs.
And it's a classic Kurt Angle maneuver. Look at him go.
Whoa.
Holding him for... he held Sarlacc Kid so he could pick the leg. Is he even tagging in? What are you doing? Get out of here, Josh. Uh-oh. No. Dragon suplex. Oh!
Oh! What? No way.
All right.
I don't know about all that. I'm going to have to look at that replay.
That is
interesting.
Huh.
Wow, the stinger.
Timmy, I'm from the Dream Come True Fantasy Foundation. You ready to wrestle?
You bet. Mom, Dad, it's really him. Hold on, hold on. Now I'm ready.
It looks so real.
Don't count on Sprite to do anything but quench your thirst.
Jordan Grace coming out here. Hashimoto lost to Cora Jade last week, Scott.
Yeah.
Jordan Grace can't be happy about that. She was supposed to form a tag team with her after their match at Apex, but that might be off.
She doesn't want to have the match anymore.
I wouldn't.
Probably beat her with one hand tied behind her back.
Well, yeah. Well, you're just talking about that, Scott.
Really? Yeah.
Oh, she is having second thoughts.
Oh,
why
no.
is she holding that mic so weird? Okay. Let me tell you something, Chiro. Oh, my. Now she wants it to be in a team. She has to win.
Makes sense.
Good luck.
There's an epidemic affecting thousands of young Canadians, a condition scientists are calling the munchies. I'm World Wrestling Federation superstar Chris Jericho, and I've joined forces with Taco Bell to fight this hunger. You can join our tag team. By making a donation of only $3.99, you'll receive 3 Taco Supremes and a drink. Act now, and together we can help young people like Todd pummel the munchies. Why not buy this official WWF poster only at Taco Bell?
It's time for double
hell. Oh, hell.
Let's go.
Here we go. Samoa Joe looking to get revenge for his tag team partner, Maki Ito. Oh, guys, already got a baseball bat.
This is the most dangerous place to... This is Mr. Pogo's domain here. I don't know what Joe's thinking, especially not wearing any, like, a shirt or anything.
Yeah, Pogo's already busted open, though. He laid it on that barbed wire bat. Oh!
That just fires him up, I think.
Uh-oh. Oh!
Oh!
It's that big old psychopath.
He's kicking him all down on the board. Did he call a rope break?
I think it sounded like it.
Huh.
I'll just have to call the rope.
Not sure how that works, but all right. Uh-oh.
Kendo stick in hand.
It's got to be Kane.
Oh, he landed on one on the way down.
Uh-oh.
Taunting Joe. Oh.
Oh, there's Soft representing Gleet, of course, with his ref shirt. Whoa.
Snapmare.
Huge snapmare. Wow.
Nice combination from Joe.
Ooh.
Blocked! This should be a bloody affair, as you've already seen.
Yes.
1 second in and Pogo's already bleeding from that bandaged wound.
Doesn't take much.
No, it does not.
He's more scar tissue than man at this point.
Joe and Makito will be facing Pogo's soldiers, Sid Vicious and Mike Awesome, for the tag team championship at Apex. Oh my god!
Yep. Jesus.
Seems like Pogo was in charge of softening up their opponents for the pay-per-view.
Yes. If there's any man for the job, it'd be him.
The
number he did on Maki, that was something else.
Joe's told us last week that she'll be ready for the pay-per-view still.
Okay.
he's busting up him too.
Wonder if he'll be ready.
This is gonna be a hell of a week for Joe.
Yeah, double hell.
Double hell of a week.
Oh.
Nagi. Oh. That's disgusting. What's this? Oh, he's gonna hang him. He's hanging over the top.
Oh, Jesus, no!
With the chain.
Oh, oh. Yeah. That was a real break, by the way.
Oh man. Wow, he didn't trip any of the deadly landmines down there.
Joe is good at sniffing out landmines.
And truffles.
Oh, Kameraplex. There we go. Straight jacket onto the chair. Wow.
On the road.
Soft calling rope breaks in this matchup. Interesting.
Do they not do like the time limit explosion in this game?
You can't.
Oh, Jesus.
The flames. Take that, Terry Funk. Real fire.
No.
Yes. Oh. Fungie, no.
That's a bit qualification.
No!
Holy shit, he's doing it again. Ow.
Oh, Joe's gonna watch his eyes.
If they're even still there. Nope.
Oh fuck. No, he's got it again. How does he fall? He's getting
hurt.
Joe!
Look at his face.
Joe! Look at him go!
Missed the headbutt though.
Oh shit.
He's doing it again. That's awesome. Snapmare.
Damn.
Look at all the blood on Joe's chest.
Yeah, it's disgusting.
Oh, no.
Oh, there's some more.
Break is a low break. Oh, there's a submission on him.
He keeps getting the bird.
Ugh.
Oh no, it was reversed!
Uh-oh.
Oh wait a minute, it go off! Oh, you're not
Oh jeez.
Headbutt!
Oh!
Joe is insane looking, it's so much blood he's lost.
He is. He's lost all the skin on his forehead too.
He was only coming back for it, he's only going to come back.
Right.
Oh!
This might be into. It's gonna be into Boston Crab, I bet. No! Oh. Into
SDF. Wow,
SDF.
I can be it.
You cannot make him out. A man spray this Pogo with that power.
Chopping him right in that wound.
Ugh. I think that's gotta hurt Joe more than it hurts Pogo.
That's not more than that.
Oh my god.
He says.
Other one.
Oh, wait a minute.
Oh, God.
No, not again. No, that's what he does. Look at him. Oh,
no.
Oh, his back.
Disgusting.
This man is a freak.
He is. He should be in jail, honestly.
Oh, no. Not again. He's going to choke him again.
No.
Oh! This is uncalled for!
Ugh.
Good thing it's a rope break.
He's gonna follow him out! He's counting the. Oh, they're not in the barbed wire. Soft making of his. This is a double hell under soft rules.
Jeez. Double count out, double hell. Didn't do anything.
Headbutt. Oh, Joe's shit. Back in.
They're trying to shake it out.
Oh no! In
oh,
the ring.
Jesus!
Oh,
come
it's
on.
In the back
of the
head.
Not my idea. Not my idea. Joe might not be able to do this.
What's this?
Uh oh.
Pile driver. Oh.
Ooh.
Yeah, that's gotta be it, right.
That's gotta be it. Joe's lost too much blood. Oh!
Oh! Maybe he's lost too much. He is not thinking straight. He's not gonna quit.
Oh.
Ugh.
This man belongs in jail.
Jesus, he does.
He's gonna do it again! No!
I think Soft's gonna have to step in here.
I mean, I think he's trying to with this count.
Uh-oh.
Power? Oh, no!
Oh!
Oh, sit up.
Oh, my God.
He raked his eyes.
What a counter.
Oh!
Come on, Joe. Yeah. Show him, Joe.
According to Soft rules, they got 6 more seconds here to get in. Oh, here we go. Oh, it's chop off.
Yeah, why not? 16 minutes in.
Headbutts. Jesus Christ.
Oh. That's just King of Rose for you, Scott.
I don't think Mr. Pogo was expecting Joe to get this brutal in his match here. Oh!
Well,
like a running Death Valley driver.
Yeah. Jesus.
Go for a cover, Joe.
Look how much blood is in the ring and on their bodies.
They're swimming in it. Sloshing around in there.
Oh, you might Negan him here. No, he opts to go for Max's
side. That was a whole break, man.
The sadistic son of a bitch.
Go home, Joe.
Jesus! Whoa. Back to the headbutt, onto the chair!
Oh, look. He's
right. Where's that Zedra?
Writhing in pain.
Oh, no, pile driver!
Another one. Joe, you gotta give up.
Is he gonna be able to get up and get a cover though?
Oh shit.
No, he's not.
Pogo's not used to wrestling for this. Oh. Whoa!
What a leg sweep.
Go for the choke, Joe.
Uh oh.
No! Oh my god! He's digging to try to get to the vertebrae, I think.
Yeah. Fuck.
I think he needs to go for a cover here. That was like Joe's Becky Lynch moment right there.
Yeah.
Back to the headbutt. Something stinky in here, says Pogo.
Yeah.
Oh, whoa. Right in the face. I did not expect this match to go 20 minutes. This is crazy.
No.
Oh, right in the keister.
That back.
It's not even the main event. There's two mats up there.
This is the main event.
No, this way.
Oh.
That's got to be
right. Come on.
We'd have to change the ring mat if there was a match after this. There's no wrestling on this blood-soaked mat. Oh, right in the bread basket.
Is he going for a submission maneuver? No, he's going for it.
I think he just wants to soften him up as much as he can for the pay-per-view.
Oh, on the cane. Oh.
The crowd went nuts for
it. They did. You can see blood on the outside there, too.
Disgusting.
Oh. Come on, Joe. Fuck this up. I believe in Joe, and I don't believe.
You're counting on Mr. Pogo in his cowboy boots.
If Joe got the SFP,
I know it's serious.
Oh, another explosion. What's this?
Still bombed in there. I didn't even know.
There's a guru.
Crowd is losing their minds.
If you got the SFP, Joe.
Women and children leaving.
Oh, Chimeraplex. This could be it right here.
It's gonna be a role play,
brother. This could be it! No!
Oh.
What the fuck?
Oh my god!
Go for SF, Joe.
They use Lariat!
Fuck up, Joe.
Reverse. What's this? Fuck! Oh,
come on.
Right, that's gotta be it.
Go. Base of the neck!
I didn't do anything.
What's this? Oh!
Whoa.
Zoa's fucking running spot. Again.
Look at the side of the ring is covered in blood.
Come on, guys, get there.
Oh!
Oh.
Wait a minute, you're
no.
Baby. Back to the other headbutt. The Samoan specialty.
Go on for sometimes. That's what. That's what.
Jesus no, Christ! Tria, whoa!
Oh, whoa!
Oh my God! Oh. He touched his thigh!
A little low.
This is crazy!
Come on!
Oh. Jesus! Oh. Not again! Oh.
Maki needs to throw in the towel. Where is she?
I don't think she's in this country. Oh my God. Something stinky. This is. I can't watch this anymore. Oh, leg sweep. Right,
go for a step, Joe.
Pogo went for a single pin.
No.
I mean, Joe, a couple of minutes ago.
Oh, they exchanged low blows.
Come on, Joe, go for a choke. Go for a choke.
He needs to lock in that Kikina clutch. He's going back to the Chimera Plex.
Alright, alright.
Straight jacket it. German with the bridge.
See.
No!
Oh my God. This fucking is low ass ref, though. It's all his fault.
Hey, don't badmouth Soft.
Soft, yeah. He's our best and brightest. Jesus Christ.
Flipping them off.
Two best qualification for that's the referee.
Off the ropes. Yeah. Power slam. Oh,
power
that
slam.
Might be it.
He's in the ropes.
Oh.
The referee's don't care anymore.
Wait a minute.
Uh-oh.
Oh, he's going out.
No.
Right in front of us. Oh.
God.
Bungie, did you get some of his blood on you?
Yeah. You got it in my mouth.
I got a vial. I'm going to collect some.
Right in my mouth, actually. Standing in the bar wire, catching his breath. Oh no!
Come right back.
Gotta be it, right? Joe has that power.
I don't think Joe's gonna have any skin left on his head.
Nah.
Oh, Justin's tights.
He's gonna need a donor.
No!
Jesus.
He's fucking coward, man.
This has to be the longest death match of all time.
Yeah.
You get it, man.
This really is double hell.
I mean, he has to step out eventually.
Holy fuck!
Does he?
You can't even see the horse mark. There's so much blood on the canvas. Larry! Into the. Is he going for a muscle buster? He's going for a bungee!
Oh, it's shit. That's it. That's gotta be it. Locked in. All right.
Muscle buster on the table.
Go for it.
That's it.
We're going home, boys.
Look at his face.
That's it.
Mercifully.
What a match. We'll see you at Apex, everybody.
We're going home, boys.
Be there.